We won't know unless we get down there. If you're down there, hang on. We're coming.
Sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
Damn it. First Kidman, now.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others.
Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Lays out the bait. Gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it. But I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Joseph? Huh! I'd better find Kidman. I guess she's all right. What's she after?
Can go home, can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie, not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
Understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
should use your cream gel.
Thank you.
get there somehow.
Have you forgotten something?
But she's... This is dead.
Thank you.
You've published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?